How did I get my men to smoke a pipe? I told Ted that the color of the bowl made an exciting contrast to the steely blue of his eyes. And Michael, he was easy. Smoking a pipe makes you look mysterious, I said. And then there was Steve. So sensible. I told him, I'd rather see you smoke a pipe. He had to agree. And then to each, I gave a Dr. Grabow, the pre-smoked pipe. They all loved them. My men are so smart.